What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Coming at you with a promised video, none other than the training collection from Gymshark, the sports bras. If you guys watched my previous video, you would know that I did the full training shorts and leggings review. So now I'm coming at you with none other, you know, than the full sports bra review. So if you are new, definitely hit that subscribe button for new videos every single week on all things fitness. You will not regret it. We have some stuff to talk about in this collection. I have one of every single training bra except the V-neck. Your girl couldn't even get her hands on it. They were all sold out, every single solitary size and color. So I'm sorry, my bad. That's the only one that I can't review. Other than that, got them all here. As always, all the links will be down below for your convenience. Also want to make note that my measurements will be listed down below. So everything you see here is in a size small, which is typically my normal size in Gymshark and activewear in general. I'm going to be starting with the lower impact and moving my way up to a very high impact for you. Individually reviewing each one along the way, trying them on, all that good stuff. All right, guys, we are going to start with the low to medium impact. This is their ruched sports bra, because it's got that ruched, cinched in front that I like and prefer. This is in the color Blue Stone. They also have lime, black, and white, and I literally couldn't get my hands on any other color. This one, out of everything, has been my absolute favorite. Me personally, I don't feel like I need high impact for my training methods. I do a lot of like stretching, yoga, calisthenic work, and I do a lot of just like weightlifting in general. So I don't really do anything crazy high intensity as of right now. So this is perfect for me, and not to mention, I don't have the biggest you know what's here, girl. So I don't really need anything with major support, because there's really nothing to support here, for real. So if you're like me, girl, well, join the club. And this baby is so beautiful. It's only $25 freaking dollars for Gymshark. Hello, yes. It's definitely the cheapest out of the bunch, no doubt, because it has that lower to medium support, all right? So the more support, the more expensive, you'll see. It has a tiny band and it's strappy as heck. It has removable bra inserts, so this is what makes it the low impact, okay? It doesn't have that sturdiness, but it's still a nice for me since I, like I said, I have smaller, you knows. This fits me perfect and I don't need any more help than this, so. The one thing I wanna note is that, girl, if you want your boobies to look fan-freaking-tastic in terms of like cleavage, then hello yes. When I put this on, I was like, oh my God. Y'all be helping me out, Gymshark, thank you. You do have like that crisscross backing right here. Again, simple, it's adjustable. You only have two straps, low impact. You do have a peekaboo mesh panel in the back, extra sexy. The only logo that you see on any of these training bras is the little shark logo on the left side, right up here. So very minimal, no logos like crowding up the place. I do not have side boob problems because for me, where I lack is the cleavage, and where I have a lot of, for some reason, I know I'm getting like real personal, but what the heck, is like right here. I got like extra, you know what I'm saying? So when I do like core workouts, kind of like some bras will make my thing like just kind of like boom. These do not. So for low to medium support, yeah, absolutely. Like this works for me. I appreciate you, Gymshark. It's super light freaking weight. The ruched sports bras, where it's at, highly recommend, as long as you don't have gigantic hoo-has, because then you know. Okay, guys, we are moving on to the medium impact sports bra, okay? Just straight medium, not high, not low, right in the middle. This is their zip-up training bra. Okay, you got the zipper straight down the middle, all the way to the end. You can open up that way, put it on that way, if you struggle like me to put sports bras on sometimes. This is in the color Sunset Pink, but it also comes in black, charcoal, and blue. And this was $30, so $5 more than the first one that you just saw. Overall, you can feel the medium support, okay? You got slightly thicker band here. Overall, more coverage in the front. Again, you do have removable bra padding inside. Thicker straps, so there you go, medium support. Adjustable as well, like this, come into a nice racer back, and then you have that really nice peekaboo keyhole on the back here. Overall, this bra, again, true to size, super comfortable. The one thing that I kind of feel is, for me, is I would not be able to wear this half zipped or anything because it just didn't look very flattering. There's a little bit too much like material underneath it. And the reason why they do that is obviously so that when you zip it up, you're not zipping up your cleavage. They have like that protecting barrier underneath, that little strip back there. I appreciate that. It just kind of makes it look a little messy there. I don't know if that's the right word, but when I zip it down, it kind of doesn't look that flattering. You can't even see the cleavage, so what the frig's the point? I would keep it zipped up, and it's still cute, but it's a little more like on the conservative side, not super high neckline cute, not super low cut, right in the middle. So this is the definition of your medium impact sports bra. The entire backing here, I also want to note, other than the straps themselves, the entire backing is double mesh right here, okay? So you do have a breathable back. It's really interesting, really nice. They've been using a lot of mesh lately. I see you, Gymshark. All right, guys, we're moving on to the medium to high impact here, okay? Medium to high in sunset pink again. They're very limited. I'm not gonna lie, all right? They're selling out like hotcakes. Other than this color, it also comes in charcoal, lilac, and black. This baby is rolling in at $35. You notice the trend, girl, going up by $5. It is a racer back, kind of similar to the one you just saw. Adjustable straps, relatively thick, not too thick. And you got the double mesh backing right in the middle here. You can adjust the band, make it tighter or looser. And also, this does not have removable bra inserts. It's actually stitched, so it doesn't move around and it doesn't go anywhere. You could do virtually anything in it and you won't have to worry about it slipping and making its way out, you know, for the world to see. Thick band going on the front here. We're getting thicker. It has more of like a conservative front here, okay? It's a little bit different here because you have stitched contouring to kind of bring attention here to the boobs. So that's what makes it a little bit more unique. You also have like mesh lining underneath, like say right here. It's different, very different. This one for me is a little more flattering than the zip up. I just think, you know, less going on, it's a little more simple. It's all you really need. But if you are somebody with a little bit bigger of a chest, like totally start going towards that medium to high impact, it'll do you really well. They actually don't size based off of bra or anything. No bra sizes going on here. It's still like small, medium, large and stuff. But yeah, as you can see, like most of my bra sizes are small. And ordering this in a small, it's still, for me, relatively large looking, okay, because of the high impact level. So just go based off of what your size usually is, and I think it'll work for you. All right, guys, we are moving on to the high impact. We're officially in the highest zone of impact here. Dusky Sage, bringing it back. Girl, you know I love this color. They also come in black, smoky gray, and blue stone, but you know, girl, this sage is gorgeous. Are you seeing this? This looks like a like springtime plants, like summertime. This one's heavy duty. Once you reach the high impact training bras, you are now introduced to something called, I don't know what this is called, but it feels like similar to an underwire here, but there's literally no wire at all because that's just uncomfortable and not very good. This is more like a interesting like padding where they just kind of add in a more of a thicker, more dense padding underneath your girls here so that they do not go anywhere. This is high intense support. So this is $40. Again, $5 more than the previous one. So 40 bucks, it's still a really good price for A, Gymshark, and B, this high of impact. This baby has a high neckline, okay? So ultra conservative, and it has a strip right down the middle of mesh. Goes from large to like smaller. Really nice movement you got going on, breaking up that solid bra front here. Thick band, nice like strappy action going on here. It is double strapped, so it makes up for it. You got double the strap action. Everything's adjustable, and again, you do have that band adjuster right here. Just like the other ones, you have the breathable mesh backing as well. So all around, this bra is as thick as they come, but it's still super breathable, and they did a great job making this kind of bra lightweight still. So overall, great sports bra. Me in particular, I don't need anything this high intensity, but for those who do, this is a great quality, and I love that the bra just kind of stays put. It's a bra inside of a sports bra, so great job, Gymshark. Okay, guys, last but not least, we are looking at the high impact open back training sports bra in black. This one is 40 as well. This also comes in the color claret, which is a burgundy, white, and taupe. All right, Really wanted that tote, but it was sold out. Just like the previous sports bra, you also have that almost like underwire support feel. So keep that in mind. High impact equals fake underwire. Absolutely love the breakup of the neckline. Look at that. The neckline is all mesh bordering. Yeah, they love their mesh in this collection. And I'm not disagreeing with it. Again, mesh all on the backing as well. Adjustable straps, nice and thick strap here, okay? You don't have like a bunch of straps, it's just two solid straps here. And you have like all this backspace, okay? So it still gives that sexiness. Just because it's high impact doesn't mean it has to be serious and not sexy. They combine the two. And again, you do have the adjustable band here. Again, just like the other high impact, there's no removable bra inserts, it's stitched. So it's just one big molding that's stitched in and ain't going anywhere. But from the front, it's great because you don't see any of the stitches, nothing. It looks flawless and smooth. All of these bras are really soft, okay? You don't have to worry about any of that harsh material. I could do a lot in these, you know? You can do high impact HIIT cardio. You could also do yoga. These are probably one of the most versatile bra collections they have because it has so many different types of uses depending on the impact level. So they really did nail it with this collection. I'm really happy that they came out with this intensity of high impact because, I mean, I got people like my mom, you know, and like my relatives that are like, I want Gymshark, but it's not meant for people like me, and I don't like that because I think it should be for everybody. All inclusive, baby, so any and everybody can rock Gymshark, own it, and stay fit. So that was the full Gymshark Training Collection sports bras, minus the freaking V-neck. My bad, y'all, I couldn't get my hands on it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you have any questions down below, please feel free to ask. I'd be happy to chit chat with you. Thank you all so much for watching. And again, if you're not already subscribed, definitely hit that subscribe button for new videos every single week on all things fitness. Lots more Gymshark to come because your girl's really obsessed. I mean, what the heck? Thank you all so much, and I will see you in my next video.